Hey guys, just a word to Seven here. I just want to say thank you so much for 200 subscribers. I can't believe we reached 200. Thank you so much. And this is the 200 subscriber special. Now, I was usually planning to do Wii Sports, which was Spin Control Bowling. But unfortunately, I tried to cover videos and it didn't go well. So I'm not going to do it for this special because it would take too long and I'd rather not do it. So I will just finish showing in the future video, either later this year or next year. But for the specials today, you notice I got my GameCube on again. I know it's been a while since I played my GameCube games, since Luigi's Mansion. But we're not playing that game. So for the 200 subscriber special, I'm going to play... Hold on, guys. Yeah, guys? Excuse me. For the 200 subscriber special, I'm going to play Mario Kart Double Dash! Now, Mario Kart Double Dash is, see you guys. Anyway, Mario Kart Double Dash was released in 2003 by Nintendo, and it's my favorite game. It's the only two Mario Kart games to ever have two races in the car. It's really cool. I'm sorry about that. I just drank before I did this. I apologize. Yeah, I drank, actually I had soda, before I did this, so I'm so sorry, guys. I actually been drinking my Pepsi, so I do apologize. That was a bad breakdown. I'm drinking my Pepsi, so don't worry, guys. So, but anyway, this is the game with, of course, two Mario Kart characters, which I think is really cool. This case, however, I print out from the printer, and it's really cool. Use the game, and the game has been tested because years it works. So I'm gonna play with you guys, and I'm gonna do every single course. And I did beat the game, in case you probably know. And I'm also gonna do just 50cc. I'm playing just like I did on Mario Kart Wii. So don't forget to keep subscribing, turn on notifications. But anyway, let's get started. And like always, if you need me to just try a product, please let me know. But it looks great so far. Alright, and of course, I'm going to be using a black game controller. So I got the GameCube menu on. You got, of course, stereo, in case you haven't seen it. Calendar, as well as my memory card. That's this thing right in here that you can't see, guys. But it's really cool. You got gameplay. Alright. So I'm just gonna, yeah. All right, so Brandon, if you're watching this, I promise I will just spin control in the future. But for now, for the 200 subscriber special, be Mario Kart Double Dash. So here we go, Mario Kart Double Dash, Nintendo. Mario races onto Nintendo GameCube, two riders and twice the frames. And it's really cool. And it sounds really cool. Because I do have my Pepsi with me. You know, I've had to see a little showdown. Cause you know, that's what I'm having. But yeah, it's still really cool. She gives a good lots of times. There's Daisy Pusa. And these sports, some of these sports were actually more to do in some way. Yoshi and Red Koopa Troopa. Because Yoshi can throw eggs from Red Paratroopa. Paratroopa can throw three red shells. But you got, of course, some characters you got caught in any combination. It's really cool. So I'm obviously gonna go with Yoshi and Paratrooper. Got a lot of carts, but I'm gonna go with one of the Toadsworth cart. Also, it's the gold cart. It's really cool. And notice they are, and so cool. And these are the same sound effects from the Mario Kart Arcade series, which I think is cool. So there is no bonus mode, unfortunately. I mean, there is, but it's only multiplayer. So you got Mushroom Cup, Flower Cup, Star Cup, and Special Cup. And the All Cup Tour, which the only one Kart game has, where you go for every single cup. I won't be doing that, since every single cup. So, and this shouldn't take so long. So like I said, I'm doing 50cc. I'm not going to do 100cc because, you know, it's hard and I'm going to give you guys. Now, it's a little different to boost. You have to time that just the right time, which is a little weird. But yeah, you know, it does get triple rush to reach out, which I think is cool. They both attack you, you do have to die out. I'm about to shout. Alright. I've gone for the card. Music, it's so cool. All right, next is Peach Beach. Of course, the same course from your Mario Kart. We even just originally from. You see Daisy and Kuzo. Back before this happened. alive. Change characters.
right, there we go. Alright, award ceremony. I'm gonna watch it. Let's save that peach for you. Don't just give it that tray. Alright, here we go. Let's see, JMS. Let's see, JMS. And I'm so glad to initials. Alright. And now we're gonna do once again, pick them to change characters. I'm gonna do Bowser and Mario. Let's do this, Mario. Okay, okay. And of course I'm gonna go with the Bowser. Alright, next is the Flower Cart, Russian Bridge, Mario Second, Daisy Cruiser, Robert Stadium. Alright. So cool. It's the same sound effect. And each car has a coin. That makes it cool. So basically each car has a coin. That's cool. Okay, that was a G. I'll be just about to shut the mouth wide. Okay, now who's gonna stop me, Mario? You can stop us, please, honey. Yeah, just shooting some voices. Just for fun. Yeah, I don't know why I said this. But you're watching the science, you know. It's not my fault. Oh, there's nothing to be sorry about. That's right. I know, it's so cool. There might be a place this game before.
Bowser Shell! I want you to try.
Okay, I got this.
Boy, let's try.
Yeah, I love the Bowser's car as you know.
Just die! Oh,
look at that Bowser shell. What's he do, Bowser? So we're playing this game in 2023.
Yeah, you know.
And remember, we saw the Mario movie. Nope, I don't need people.
What do you say, Bowser?
Jack McClane is and just hear my voice say, I march in the dry ball now. Bring in the dry. On my time.
Coined for, I guess, 23 minutes. That's not bad. Alright, next course. Alright, Daisy Cruiser. Here's a lot of Daisy Cruiser.
Yahoo!
I was one of the best courses. Yeah, I'm not gonna Bowser,
it's only Mario. Are you trying?
Drive more.
fight for ball breaking.
Stop for ball breaking!
Oh, fine, Bowser.
Okay, last course, Waluigi Stadium. I'll buy this participating course. And my friend quest. Sweet ball. Yeah, but I'm gonna my first to talk more about this game. I am so cool. That's everyone the best.
Brother Shout.
Yeah, guys, I was having fun doing my voices. There we go, guys. JMS. I am really cool. Alright, now for the next character combination. It will be, Wario and, Donkey Kong. In fact, you know what, I'm gonna do, better combination. I'm gonna do, Donkey Kong and Waluigi. Yes, man, I'm gonna do Waluigi. And for the last one, I'm gonna show you something really cool.
Okay, Waluigi, you ready? Woohoo!
I'm ready, DK! Let's go!
Let's go out again, Mushroom, alright? So next is Star Cup, Shriveland, Mushroom City, Yoshi Circuit, and DK Mountain. Alright, let's see how long I've been recording for.
Okay, 30 minutes, and my phone is on 40%. So it's all good, guys. We are all good.
Alright. Let's do this. Star Cup time. Okay.
That's
a very simple course. Am I still recording?
Yeah, I'm still recording.
Alright. Love the music.
still the music game.
Get out of here, Jack Malazzi! Okay, fine.
Oh, that's so cool. Only does that. I love doing the voice. It's so cool. All right, next quest. You just suck at. The track is really out on the ocean, which I think is really cool. Every quest. That's one of my favorite questions. Look down my Yoshi.
Party.
I'll listen to Domino, which I think is cool on now. I don't know what you think. Two characters, but they're both different. So I'm gonna explain to you about the items. I've been recording for, 44 minutes, that's not bad. So let me explain to you what the characters use. Mario use fireballs, Luigi use heart, Yoshiro use eggs, Bamboo use chain chomps, Scooby Toadette use Gore Mushrooms, Bobbite is Toadette's debut in this game. Koopa Troopa and Paratrooper use Triple Red Shell or Three Red Shells. Donkey Kong and Diddy Kong use Giant Banana. Bowser Buster use Bowser Shell. Rory and Rory use Bombs. And I'm going to tell you about these two, Kamui and Piranha. They can use every single special item. And that's what we use for the final course. So we're gonna go with you know, King Boo's car, since that's Halloween, so, and that's why. So we're gonna go with King Boo's car and the final course special pack. I'm gonna show you guys that you use every special item, which I think is really cool. And then we got Mario Kart here. The only course ever in a Mario Kart game that has two laps. They're so good. They use every special item. See what I mean? It's really cool. Should win this course back. I have to. I don't know what you think. Rob's actually a really good way to see you. See what I mean? So cool. I think I'm the most overpowered, characters in the game. Which I think is very cool. Now it's truly amazing. I'm so pleased you get it. Actually looks really good in playing this game, I'm not gonna lie. I know what you think. Alright, next quest.
Bowser's Castle.
This bounce cast is my favorite. It's all my favorite bounce castle. And look at the quants on it, actually. You know, they're actually the mod quants that we're saying. The mod boy in the end. That thing is stupid. And that's going to be the 200 subscriber special. Alright. So, last course, guys. Rainbow Road. This course is truly amazing. I've been timing it right, and I've been recording for, okay, almost an hour. It's not bad. I love this course. Everyone, the best person. fall off this tier. I know, it's very true. It's one of the best ones. The key is on the spot. That's one of the best music. Aw, man. That show was the Mighty Buzz before. Jamming is really cool. It got Mushroom City with Bob. Jamming is really cool. I hope this fan teach you up. I wish they wanted the same technique back. So cool. Congratulations. Skepe.
Thanks for playing.
Alright, that's all for the video, guys. So, that was the Two Subscriber Special, which is Mario Kart Double Dash.
So, the next Subscriber Special will be, when we jump 500. So, when we haven't reached 500, don't forget to keep subscribing. And, of course, there will be more specials in the future, but not Subscriber Specials. And, of course, the Halloween Special will be in Find Freddy's Help Wanted, The Curse of Dreadbear. But anyway, stay tuned for that video and more videos in the future. And I'll see you next time. Bye.